All right, hard to believe Thanksgiving is in 3 days. And if you are looking to add some zazz to your small household feast, a nice centerpiece can do just the trick.
And if it's maybe too late to go out and find one or order one online, and why do you want to pay a bunch of money for it when you could always just try to make your own? And we've got some tips to help it look fabulous. Joining us live this morning to show us how she decorates a table with some fresh food is Kim Foran, owner of Geranium Lake Flowers in downtown Portland. Good morning, Kim. Good to see you.
How are you guys?
You're doing well. How are you? Are you ready for Thanksgiving? I feel like you've been ready for weeks, it seems like.
Yeah, I'm ready for Thanksgiving, and then I have 4 people coming over. So, yeah, I'm keeping it super small, but I have some really cool ideas, and I know you guys can even do it.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, you still got it. Even if it's small this year, it's still fun.
Okay, to like, add a little. Hey, my first one. Yeah, my first one is super cute. I got a bell pepper. I have an orange one and a red one. And check this out. I put little flowers in there, and you'll probably have to put like a little plastic bag or liner because they're kind of porous. But what do you think?
Oh, very cute. Yeah. And I like the red and orange, like fall colors. Yeah.
So can you put water?
And, you know, it works great if you have kind of a crowded table and, you know, you want the food on the table because really we only have 6 people, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. So this is another idea, and I just put vegetables in the centerpiece. So I have asparagus, I have Brussels sprouts, I have these little lady apples, and I put them on picks, and it looks so cute. It's so adorable.
So now can you eat those while you're sitting there? if people are hungry, can they just take them out?
I guess I could take them out, you're right. And another kind of like, I don't know, wow factor is that you can do this carrot one. Here, let me move this over so you guys can see it.
Very cool. Yeah, I know you have a tutorial for this one on your YouTube page, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Awesome.
And so I just took a bunch of carrots with tops. You can see it there in the video. And I zip tied it together. Mm-hmm. And then I put it in this vase, right? So can you see that?
Yeah.
And then I made this yesterday from just a 6-inch plate, and then you put it on top. But this is a super cute idea to do with your family or your pod. Like if you can't get together, you could do this on Zoom. You guys could get all the, you know, the materials and the flowers and the peppers, and then you could make it together. So, you know, you might not be able to make the food, but at least you can have some sort of cool flower crafting project.
Yeah.
How fun is that?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's very cool.
Do they keep, like, can you put water in that thing with the carrots, or are they pretty much done after a day or so?
I think it's, this little plate has flower foam. Okay. So it has a water source, but I don't think you want to put water with the carrots because they would kind of deteriorate.
Okay.
You could hang on to them though and cook them up. There's some leftovers. There you go.
Yes, I like it.
Yeah, for sure.
Very cool.
For sure.
Well, I know you have such a good eye for tablescapes and kind of putting all these pieces together. So what tips do you have us for what are kind of the keys to a well-set table?
I would say don't think too much. I would say kind of odd numbers, right? So you can put 3 candles, you can put 3 little florals. I would say just it looks good to have kind of this opulence of just bounty. So put a lot of gourds and leaves, and you can keep it super simple. And just, I don't know, I like name tags too. So we take like a little leaf. And then in gold pen, we write down the name. So even though we only have like barely any people, how cute is that? If you have a name tag for each person, that's really awesome.
Just makes it more fancy. Yeah. Hey, what's your shop offering as far as like any last minute Thanksgiving things?
We have everything. We have all these autumnal bouquets with little apples in the vase. We have all sorts of stuff. We have people are getting ready for Christmas. So we have wreaths, and have you noticed that everyone's decorating for Christmas early this year?
Oh,
yes,
yeah.
We have noticed.
So we have all our Christmas stuff out. We're selling this bouquet with the carrots, so we have that, and we're selling this bouquet with the vegetables in it, the asparagus and all of that. So that is, I don't know, we'll do anything. It's a pandemic, so, you know, whatever you need, we'll take care of you.
All right. Well, Kim, always good to see you, and thanks for the pointers, of course. Have a great Thanksgiving.
You too.
Yeah.
Bye, you guys.
Bye. Okay, so to check out more fun DIY decorating ideas, of course, we'll have a link to Geranium Lake of Flowers YouTube page on coin.com.
Very cool. Love the veggies. That's a fresh take on it.
It's very unique.
Always comes up with good stuff, Kim.